What is low blood pressure? Hypotension. Low blood pressure might seem desirable, and for some people it causes no problem. However, for many people, abnormally low blood pressure can cause dizziness and panting. In severe cases, low blood pressure can be life-threatening. A blood pressure reading lower than 90 mm of mmHg per top number or 60 mmHg per the bottom number is generally considered as a low blood pressure. The causes of low blood pressure can range from dehydration to serious medical or surgical disorder. It is important to find out what causing your low blood pressure so that it can be treated. What are the symptoms? Dizziness or lightheadedness, panting, blurred vision, nausea, fatigue, lack of concentration, shock. Extreme hypotension can lead to life-threatening condition. Sign and symptom include confusion, especially in older people, cold, clammy pale skin, rapid shallowing breathing, weak and rapid pulse. What are the causes of low blood pressure? Blood pressure is a measurement of the pressure in your artery during the active and resting phases of each heartbeat. Systolic blood pressure. The top number in the blood pressure reading is the amount of pressure your heart generates when pumping blood to your arteries to the rest of your body. Diastolic blood pressure. The bottom number in the blood pressure reading refers to the amount of pressure in your arteries when your heart is at rest between beats. Current guidelines identify normal blood pressure as lower as 120 by 80 mmHg throughout the day. Blood pressure varies depending upon the body position, breathing rhythm, stress level, physical condition, medication you take, what you eat and drink, and time of the day. Blood pressure is usually lowest at night and rises sharply on the waking. Blood pressure, how long you can go. What's considered low blood pressure for you may be normal for someone else. Most doctors consider blood pressure too low only if causes symptom. What are the conditions that can cause blood pressure low? Medical conditions that can cause the low blood pressure include pregnancy, because the circulatory system expands rapidly during pregnancy. Blood pressure is likely to drop. This is normal, and blood pressure usually returns to your pre-pregnancy level after you given birth. Heart problems. Some heart conditions that can lead to low blood pressure include extremely low heart rate, heart valves problem, heart attack, and heart failure. Endocrine problems. Thyroid conditions such as parathyroid disease, adrenal insufficiency, low blood sugar, and in some cases diabetes can trigger low blood pressure. Dehydration. When your body loses more water than it takes in, it can cause weakness, dizziness, fatigue, fever, vomiting, severe diarrhea, or overuse of diuretics, and strenuous exercise can lead to dehydration. Blood loss. Losing a lot of blood, such as from majority injury or internal bleeding, reduces the amount of blood in your body, leading to severe drop in blood pressure. Severe infection, which is known as septicemia, bloods in microbes. When an infection in the body enters into your bloodstream, it can lead to a life-threatening drop in the blood pressure called septic shock. Severe allergic reaction. Common trigger of this severe and potentially life-threatening reaction include food, certain medication, insect venom, latex. Anaphylaxis can include breathing problem, hives, itching, a swollen throat, and a dangerous drop in the blood pressure. Lack of nutrients in your diet. A lack of vitamin B12 and folate can keep your body from producing enough red blood cell and leads to anemia, causing the low blood pressure. Medications that can cause the low blood pressure. Some medication can cause the low blood pressure, including water pills such as diuretics, such as furosemide and hydrochlorothiazide, microzide, and others. Alpha blockers such as prazosin, terazosin, and doxazosin. Beta blockers such as atenolol, propranolol, metoprolol, bisoprolol, timolol, nadolol, sotalol. Drug use for the treatment of Parkinson's disease such as pramipexole or other containing levodopa. Certain type of antidepressants such as tricyclic antidepressant include amipramine, clomipramine, desipramine, trimipramine, amitriptyline, nortriptyline, butriptyline, protriptyline, and doxepine. Drug for erectile dysfunction. including sildenafil, vardenafil, tadalafil, particularly when taken with heart medication, nitroglycerin. Types of low blood pressure. Low blood pressure on ascending up orthostatic or postural or hypotension. This is sudden drop in the blood pressure when you stand up from sitting position or after lying. Low blood pressure after eating, postprandial hypotension. This is sudden drop of blood pressure after eating, affect mostly older people. What are the risk factors? Low blood pressure can occur in anyone, though certain types of low blood pressure are more common depending upon your age and factors. Age. Drop in blood pressure on standing or after eating occur primarily in adult or older than 65 years of age. Medications. People who take certain medication, for example high blood pressure medication such as alpha blockers, beta blockers, can increase the risk of low blood pressure. Certain diseases, Parkinson's disease, diabetes, and some heart condition put you at the great risk of developing low blood pressures. What are the complications of low blood pressures? Even moderate form of low blood pressure can cause dizziness, weakness, fainting, and a risk of injury from falls. And even severely low blood pressure can deprive your body of enough oxygen to carry it out to normal function, leading to damage of your heart and brain.